Alright, now we're gonna pump it down. I took the cover off, put the screws back in, and I closed my liquid line. Now I'm gonna just take and watch my pressure. I'm gonna use my nut burner. And a minute later, that's what we got. Pump down. And inside now, we're getting Dan's getting everything prepared. I'm gonna get our new coil out. And
how are you for pump down?
It's pumped down. What? I feel like I just walked down RuneScape. Alright, so we moved the intake. And put some screws out. No more coil. And it goes down dead in the box. It's one short life for this old Lennox.
I gotta cut that.
Alright, now I need a dryer. Almost there. And now we're pressure testing it. It's nitrogen. There we go, nitrogen. Dry compressed nitrogen. And we want to make sure it equalizes. It's going through the... This one actually has a piston in it instead of an expansion valve. So when you put it in, you just want to put it on one side and make sure that it equals out. So in this case, I'm doing the suction. Well, you should do it through the liquid line. Alright, looks like we're ready to go leak check. Okay, I got it on retard.
So you got some pressure in there?
Yeah. 120 pounds. My doctor said he leaks.
I'm pretty good at this stuff.
He's pretty good at that. That's why I use flux. If you use flux, you're almost guaranteed you're going to get it. You still got to go all the way around the joint, but...
I don't get very many leaks.
Alright. And now we release the nitrogen. And yes, there was nitrogen. So we're going to get it all set up for our vacuum pump. And next, we get ready for a vacuum pump. You open the gauge. And some models are different, but then you open that up. There's a gas ballast. It's cold out. Seems like it helps you open that up a little bit. But, yep, we're pumping. This doesn't play music. That's alright. In case you thought your eyes were deceiving me, I asked my gauge, it did say 10 pounds. That's what happened when I put that nitrogen in there. So, now I gotta recalibrate my gauges. Alright, let's try this again now, shall we? Gauge is off, pump's off, pump one, bubbling. That open gauges. There we go. Now we're going in the vacuum right. Okay, here we go, the final phase. And of course, these. Get a vacuum pump. Put some liquid in the high side. And then we're going to fire it up. And I did all this before I opened the valves. Yep. I think this is good. Right, you want to get rid of that? Run it down here. And here's my yellow jacket ratchet. Like I said, I'm going to open that nice side up first. And it's hard to see because that seal plate. Kind of long-winded. Now, if you just imagine using a regular Allen wrench to do that, it'll be there for 15 minutes. So this, press the wrench on there. Alrighty then. Not calling. Oh. It's got a flaming John to lay on there. And we're running. Fan's not running. Fan cycling switch. We're pretty low on gas yet. There it goes. Switch probably 210 or 220. 225. I'm going to let this run about 5 minutes before I put any more gas in it. But it equalized, it does look still look pretty low. But we want to let the rain get a chance to come through. See how she's hunting? We are extremely low on gas yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and give her some. I'm gonna give her help. Try about 72 out.
Good morning, Mary.
I just ran from going, my head dropped out. Oh, here we go. We're all done. I'm gonna come back when it's a little warmer out this afternoon and finish charging it. But, should be good to go.